Hey, this is a video how to remove a center console on the 2016 GLA 250. Now we have two 10mm bolts or nuts. As the cup holder is just held on by four clips on the sides, front and back. Alright, so you have a third 10mm nut in here under the cup holder. Just pry this up and it comes up. Then just disconnect the climate control. There's a main plug actually. So that's your center, the climate control actually, and it's just held down by the four torques. Alright, so there's two T20 torques once you remove the climate control panel. Just slides back, but make sure you unplug the white connector. there's gonna be some more wiring. That's how you remove the center console.